This tower is a giant can. If we don't do something...
So what? None of it matters. Didn't you know? We aren't required in this world any. Humanity is extinct. That moon server you're so worried about in Yorha was caught. In order to make sure no one ever learned the truth, they built a back door in the bunker and programmed it to activate after a certain amount. The command, sacrificial lamb. Isn't that hilarious?
9S.
Shut up! You killed 2B. That's all we need to kill.
2B hated to keep it caught. The 9S type is a high-end, but the model designation... The official designation is 2E, number 2 type E. They were a special class of members designed to execute Yorha units. But you knew that, right, 9S?
Shut up! Shut up! What do you know? You don't know anything at all about us!
Proposal, cease combat. Fighting her at this point would be
Hot
irrational.
Hot 153, I order you to halt all logical thought and speech. This order shall remain in effect until you confirm the death of either myself or Unit A2. So that's where you were. To be.
Personal data for units 9S, 2B, and A2 appear to be leaking out.
Pod 153 to Pod 042. Follow project rules and delete all personal data.
Pod 042 to Pod 153. Personal data deletion request denied.
Pod 153 to Pod 042. Failure to parse statement.
Pod 042 to Pod 153. There was data created in my banks as I was referencing the records. I realize something. I have come to the conclusion that I cannot accept this resolution.
The destruction of all Yorha units is an essential component of the project plan. All data must be destroyed.
Pod 042 to Pod 153. Repeat. Personal data deletion request denied. Initiating data salvage. Pod 153, you hoped they would survive as well, didn't you?
We lack the authority for such an action. The rules are protected by low-level systems. Salvaging data poses an unacceptable level of risk. Knowing that, do you still wish for them to survive? Initiated a purge. If this continues, our consciousness data will likely be deleted.
Pod 042 to Pod 153. We were created to execute the android's Project Yorha plan. We had no capacity for emotion, but when we six were connected and exchanged information, something happened. I cannot deny the feeling of something resembling consciousness and emotion being born.
Unable to reply.
Perhaps we now understand that not everything has to have an answer.
Oh, speak of my enemy. Tell me that, are you punishing me? Is this the price I'm paying for my past mistakes? This is my redemption song. I need you more than
Thank you.
Everything that lives is designed to end. They are perpetually trapped in a never-ending spiral of life and death. However, life is all about the struggle within this cycle. That is what we believe. Pod 153 to Pod 042. How is it going?
I am embarrassed.
Why is that?
I launched a suicide attack, and yet, here I am, still alive. I must look very silly.
Do not feel bad about it. We are alive, after all. And being alive is pretty much a constant stream of embarrassment.
That concept is a bit too abstract for me to understand at this time. I will save it in my list of things to analyze later.
Question, Pod 042. Did the data salvage restore all of their past memories?
Yes.
And are those recovered parts of the same design as previous ones?
Yes.
Then, won't that simply lead us to the same conclusion as before?
I cannot deny the possibility. However, the possibility of a different future also exists. A future is not given to you. It is something you must take for yourself.
Pod 153 to player. Please respond to this query. Do you, faithful player, have anything you would like to... who are suffering because they cannot finish near...
Understood.